Did you know that learning a new language affects the structure of children's brains? That's right. The benefits of being bilingual are not just about being able to speak another language. Research has shown that bilingual education can change the brain in some fascinating ways. Let's take a closer look at the top six brain benefits of bilingualism in kids. Number six, bilingual brains have more gray and white matter. As children grow into adults, the number of brain cells they have shrinks. Recent studies have found, though, that as bilinguals grow up, they retain more of the brain's gray and white matter than monolingual children. And that makes them more intelligent, have better memory, and age better. Number five, becoming bilingual aids focus and attention. A popular misconception is that bilingual children become confused by learning more than one language at a time. However, scientists have found that learning and speaking multiple languages actually increases people's capacity for focus and attention. Number four, being bilingual fosters enhanced cognition and high executive functioning skills. One of the most important cognitive achievements of childhood is the development of the executive function system, which is the brain's powerhouse located in the front of the brain. It allows us to set goals, develop a plan, and execute it in order to run our lives successfully. Research has shown that bilingualism improves executive functioning not only in children, but in adults and seniors too. Number three, becoming bilingual stimulates the development of creative and critical thinking skills. Scientists have found that bilingual children develop stronger capacities for classic thinking skills and outperform monolinguals in the areas of divergent thinking, pattern recognition, problem solving, and creative thinking. Number two, benefits of being bilingual include greater social and emotional intelligence. Social emotional skills are those really valuable soft skills that help children to build personal connections, communicate effectively, and process emotions. Researchers have found that the more bilingual vocabulary a child has, and the longer they've been speaking a second language, the greater their social, emotional, and behavioral skills are. Number one, being multilingual fosters a greater capacity for empathy. Studies have shown that both bilingual children and those exposed to multiple languages are able to understand other people's perspectives and communicate more effectively, with less egocentric mentalities than completely monolingual children. The benefits of bilingualism reach beyond just understanding other languages. It's clear that as far as the brain is concerned, being bilingual is better. Check out our next video to learn about the other social, cultural, and economic advantages to being bilingual in today's society. Curious about the best way for kids to learn a new language? Download the FabuLingua app on the App Store or Google Play Store.